Cory Gardner's on vacation for a month. No relief passed for the unemployed. No expansion of COVID testing. No more help for struggling ranchers and small businesses. No, Cory Gardner is on vacation. Still silent about Donald Trump's failures on COVID. When John Hickenlooper faced an economic crisis, he made Colorado the number one economy in the country. Hickenlooper knows now's the time for action, not vacation.
I'm John Hickenlooper, and I approve this message.
A real leader for a change.